Hi, I'm Jason. I've been working on my Colonial America book and I've learned a lot. Things that we used to do were researching and organizing. I really liked organizing because it made writing so much easier for me. My topic was slavery. When we wrote the books, when we researched, we read books, used online resources, and went to the library. We wrote what we researched on post-its and stuck post-its on phone boards. When we were done researching, we organized the posts like category. For example, going on the ship to the new world or working on plantations. When we were done categorizing, we started writing. At first, I didn't feel so good about writing in real life, but when I started, I felt it was better. We did the same process for each chapter except for the third and fourth chapter. The third chapter is like historical fiction. You create a character and you write off of your topic. My character was a slave who wanted to escape. The fourth chapter is designated. When we went to the library, we read books and went on the databases. In the library, there's a lot more information. I think BrainPop was the best database because it's really easy to use and you watch videos instead of reading articles. The other times we researched, we went on our Chromebooks and watched YouTube and gathered information that way. The more videos you watch, the same facts pop up a lot, so you usually watch a variety of videos. In conclusion, I had a really good time.